How's it going? You ready?
Is it a video or a picture?
It's a video.
Oh, hello.
Eric, can I go to the bathroom?
It goes deeper than just religion. Realer than reality television. Truer than the pages of a fairy tale. It'll happily ever, never fail. It's better than your good intentions. A lot more honest than a politician. It's worth more than the money in your pocket. It won't back down. No one can stop it.
Alright, so this next song is dedicated to those stranded trying to fix the wheels of a trailer right now.
Specifically Miss B.
Prayers go out to you guys. We love you guys. But as for us, we're in an air-conditioned car, so let's get this song started. Any words from you guys?
You get the dust.
Love, 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 love goes that far. Love, 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 so love, love, love with all your heart. You can find it where the children play, it's in the coffee shops and the alleyways. You can see it in the stars above. Can't you can with love, so take it out to the weekend lonely. Take it out to the
thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Golly. I'm cast to give it away to the tide and wind. And when you give it all away, it comes back to you. Love, 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 love goes that far. Love, 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 so love, 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 with all your heart.
Oh.
Jesus, my life is in your hands. Jesus, my life is in your hands. Shouting, this is blasphemy. And soldiers laughed, this king can't save himself. Then our King Jesus saved our souls from hell. Praise his name, oh you people on the earth. Shout his fame.
Thank you. Had a long day, I just wanna relax. Don't have time for my friends, no time to chit chat. Problems at my job, wondering what to do. I know I should be working, but I'm thinking of you. And just when I feel this crazy world is gonna bring me down, that's when your smile comes around. Ooh, I love the way you hold me by my side. You'll always be, you take each and every day, make it special in some way. I love the way you hold me in your arms, will always be, you take each and every day, make it special in some way. I love you more than the words in my brain can express. I can't imagine even loving you less. Lord, I love the way you hold me. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Say quack and fish go blow, and the seal goes ow, ow, ow. But there's one sound that no one knows. What does the fox say? Digging holes, tiny paws up the hill. Suddenly you're standing still. Your fur is red, so beautiful, like an angel in disguise. But if you meet a friendly horse, will you communicate by Morse? 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 How will you speak to that horse? What does the frog say?
As high as the heavens are over me. bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that's within me, praise Him. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not who He is, as a Father.
Beating you.
Yellow Subs dominating, but Austin doing the splits. Oh my goodness.
One of my favorite memories was small groups the last night, sitting in my car talking with the girls, and also the fact that Pink Ice didn't lose.
I like the jousting. Thunder was a good horse.
My favorite camp memory was swimming in the lake.
What was one of your favorite camp memories?
Oh my gosh. Probably pushing Casey during Frisbee.
Probably Yellow Sub's victory, obviously.
I guess the games.
I loved the night games. That was awesome. We dominated at Frisbee, I don't know if you know. We did.
I like the night games a lot, especially the first one.
I also really liked the dance move. Call it the tiger, it's a new thing. Gotta go like, tiger.
Oh, can I do the tiger?
She's doing the tiger.
I'm Eric Durza.
The tiger.
Hunter, what was one of your favorite camp memories?
Probably going out at 4 a.m. and catching a fish with a spear that I carved myself.
Having the most fun during the games, because even though we lost, we won.
Chris's favorite camp memory?
Yeah, I think winning my third championship for camp, my voice cracked major. Third championship for camp, I mean, Yellow Subs all the way, baby.
I'd have to say, catching the Skittle in the Skittle Challenge by this man right here, shot out of his right nostril, right into my mouth. First person in 2 years to do it.
Getting Chipotle.
Just having fun. Go Wildcats. We just had fun, that's all.
Yeah.